Hey guys, what's up? I'm back again with another video. This is on Junk Jack X. So, we're playing it again. And my audio is probably a lot different. And, because I have to use my iPod mic now. Just because last video, my audio syncing and the video syncing was completely off. And, yeah. So, I have to use the iPod mic. I don't think it's too much of a difference. Just because I use my headset. So, yeah. But, as you guys see that I have no doors, I just have dirt, and I'm going to turn down my volume. Okay, so I made a bed, and what it actually does is kind of like Terraria. You click on it. Oh, you can sleep? It won't let me sleep a minute ago. Come on. Okay. That's nice. Because it actually moves your spawn, too. Like, that's why I thought it was kind of like Terraria, but I mean, I guess you can sleep. Come on, go away! Get away from me! Oh my gosh. Okay. Let's go out here. Die. What is this? Wait. Let's find out what this is. Where are you? Oh, healing potion. Cool. Okay, so we also got a crafting recipe. So, go ahead and look into this. Oh, I have to put it over here. So, amazing eggnog. Okay. So, I seen a crate over here when I was getting wood. So, oh, there's another recipe. Plate. Cool. Okay. So let's keep going this way. Ooh. What's this? This looks like sugar cane. I play way too much Minecraft. Search bamboo. Okay. Die. Okay. See right here. This is where I found the crate. So it's gonna go down here. What did we get? Oh, we got some nails. So we can make a door now. French apricot cake. Okay. I really like the music in this game, too. So, we're actually going to mine. By the way, guys, I'm still sick. So, yeah. Let's go over here and kill this bunny. I don't know if he'll give us food, but, I mean, oh, no, he didn't. Cow, come here. Oh, they gave us a lot of food. Come here, chicken. Why is that actually a rooster? Okay, so, cow. Come here. Die. Die. Okay. Thank you. So, let's go ahead and tear down this. And then kill this guy. Oh, come here. Stop moving. Getting food like a boss. Die. Okay. So let's walk back over here. And okay. Door. Crap, it takes two nails. We only have three. Dang it. So we can't make another one. That sucks. But let's go ahead and put that there. And then we can go and put that there. Okay, so we're only gonna have one door, and then, hold on, we gotta make something go up. Alright, so, let's make this. So now, if we do that, can we jump? Can we jump that high? No. Oh, okay. No way. So then we can do this. I was thinking. No, not that. Okay. So, what I want to do is I want to make, like, a kind of stair step to go over there. But we also have to get over here. So, let's go ahead and do this. Go like that. Go like this. And then we can go over. And like that. No, I don't want to break that because I'm only going to get it probably. Alright. So now we can We can, okay, so we can go over here, and then we can jump, and then, really, well, let me get my dirt out, because it'll help us. So, we want to put that there. Okay, so then we can come over here, then we can, really, okay, we can jump, and then tear this down. Tear this down. Oh crap. Let me do that. And then do this. Okay, so now let's take the wood and go like that. Wait. It's also used. Yeah, let's just use wood. Oh well. Okay, and then we can just fall. Okay, so then we can, so that, now that we can go over here. And, because, I mean, we have to have a way to get on both sides until I get a door. Some more nails. It started to rain. So, but that's all good. Now we gotta figure out a way to get back. Okay. So, let's actually kind of do, like, what we just did. Gotta make the path to get over there. Sorry guys, I am really sick. Alright, so let's go and do this. Okay. I'm really scared my dog's gonna start barking here in a minute. And then this is really long. Okay. That's what she said. Straight up. So let's go ahead and actually start going up now. Do they have ladders in this game? I was kind of wondering about that because I hope they do. That would help a lot, but. Okay. Now we can do that. And then. Okay, yeah, that'll be good. Let's go back up here and then kill this chicken. And I have to get this wood. Okay, we can do that. Oh, crap. Wait, okay, I know what I did. I just jumped. Okay, we can do that. And then. Why is this so hard? Okay, there we go. So now we have a way to do both. So now if we're in our house. What? Okay. So now we can just go out here. And if we want to go over here, we can just keep on going. But then if we want to go on the other side of the house, we just do this. And then to get back into the house. Well, hold on. Go this way. I'm actually going to eat. Wait, I think you can make furnaces, so I'm actually going to wait. So then if we go here, we can go just straight up here, and then, wait. I have a really hard time jumping just because of the old screen controls. Okay, so there we go. By the way, thank you guys for the feedback on this, and you guys have been saying it's kind of, that you think it'll be interesting. I honestly think it will be too, so yeah. Let's go in here, bring this over. Okay, wait, was that more nails? Oh no, it's only one. So I actually want to eat. Because I'm actually almost dead. So, let's go ahead and eat this. Okay, that's how you do it. Alright, so we actually just ate it all. Okay. So that's it for this episode. And yeah, thank you guys for watching. Please like, comment, and subscribe. And I will see you guys next video. I
make like walls and stuff, so. It's kind of, it's almost exactly like Terraria. Ooh, wait, what was that? What's this? Discovered shelf.